lovely potato. Today I'm showing you how I make the edit. You need a white background, picture OC. You need a blank background. I use white. Screenshot of your OC. Here's what I do. Here's the app. I put this in the picture. Crop it. I just don't really crop it. I change the background to black so in case I missed anything. Get as much as you can in there. I'm with the phone cringy. Sorry about that, you know. Just to be sure, you're not fooling some potatoes. It's true. Erase all that. Then I press next. And here's the background I have. So I have this one. Maybe I should do. I'm gonna do how about this? Put some blue people and look. So here's this app called Sketch. I press down and zoom in as much as you can on here. You get the light and I put it on here. Munch it in. How is it coming up? Munch it in. So the next thing I do is get the airbrush. And do this. There. Here's the hair. But don't mind the peen. Please don't mind the peen, people. So I size this down. Go on the dropper thing with it and make it a little darker. Looks too big. How do you like that? Everybody? And I do pay for your pants or whatever shirt. Do the same thing. I don't know how to do that now because I did that as well. So, put that in a little bit. Probably the best thing I've got done so far. But once I'm done with this, I'll show you every single edit I made on the set. How did you guys like that? Turn that down just a bit. Beautiful, everybody. What do you think? Oh, forgot one thing, didn't I? There we go. And there we go. That's how I do the edit. Guys. Alright everybody, here's the gift. Just to listen to this thing. I want you guys to tell the difference between every step I've done. Try to get to use this as well. Here's my first setup. Okay, here's the second one. Here's my final Alyssa. Everybody check out her channel, Panda Does Gotcha. Check out her channel. And then here's Golden. These are my old edits, my first ones I've ever done. Don't mind that. This is a thumbnail for a music video that I will be making soon. mind that. Don't mind that. Don't mind that. Alright, here's the gift for Golden. There we go. Here's when I was training Alyssa and making edits. But this is very cringy and old. Ooh. If you guys like Japanese urban legends, check out 707. Got Your Life Urban Legends. There may be some Korean ones in there too. Here's the one that I have my profile picture on this one. You know, got bored. And I kind of got a little suicidal or whatever, I don't know. I animated this picture. I was trying to make an intro with all these. I don't mind them. Yeah, I made this little cutie toy Bonnie. Adorable. Just please admire this. Admire this, people. Admire this. Nope. Go ahead. Here's my first one that I actually thought was good. Everybody, what do you think of this one? It's my little bro. Yeah, the doggo! Here's my friend, my EFF Carmen. Check out Nightmare Gaming. Nightmare Games. And she's my BFF or whatever. Oh yeah, here's the pretty moment. That's very, very, very pretty. Nope, 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 nope. Before, after, before, after. Hi. Here's Alyssa. I'm gonna have to redo this because I have a little chip on her.